Well, after a 24-hour-long pledge drive, the Radiothon to End Child Abuse has its final numbers. Through the big three stations of Paul Bunyan Broadcasting, the Radiothon raised over $30,000 last Thursday and Friday. Through the use of pledges and silent auction items, the money raised will be shared among Beltrami, Cass, Clearwater, and Hubbard counties. After years of taking the show on the road for its 30th year, the Radiothon returned to its roots and left a larger impact.
I felt like there was more engagement with the things we were doing. I mean, I thought being out at Paul and Babe, even though it was cold, was awesome with the fifth graders. We had kids choirs coming into the station. As many of you know, Larissa was out and about, and we had a lot of great social media engagement this year. So I feel like we were noticed maybe more than we had been for the last couple of years, and I think that's a good thing.
Donations can still be made on their website at radiothon.info.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.